could just start out by saying, so who are you and what do you do?
Great. Well, my name's Ben Griffin. I'm the co-op solar program coordinator for the energy co-ops of Vermont's co-op solar program. So we launched this program last year in 2012. Had a pretty good success with it. We installed just over 40 systems in Chittenden County exclusively, which is where the energy co-op of Vermont is located. So for this year, we decided we would expand the program territory to the entire area that is serviced by the Energy Co-op of Vermont, which includes central Vermont here in Montpelier, as well as northwestern Vermont up on the islands. So what we've done is, ever since the co-op was founded in 2000, we've been trying to transition towards renewable fuels and away from fossil fuels. The first major step in that was using wood pellets that are made here in Vermont and providing those to our members. Last year was perhaps the greatest step we've taken in that direction with launching the co-op solar hot water heating program. So we've partnered with a local manufacturer and assembler of these systems. They're based in Shelburne, right here in Vermont. A lot of the parts of the actual system are made here in Vermont, so we feel really good about providing local materials and providing local jobs through the program. We've also partnered with the State Credit Union to provide a financing mechanism. So that's helping to have folks get into these systems with no money down and have them be cash positive from day one.
Well, that's huge because, you know, that's a huge benefit for a homeowner to be able to get financing for basically no out-of-pocket expense.
Yeah, it's a big step for programs like this, and it's an even bigger step for folks that want to make those steps that haven't been able to in the past. We've reduced the cost of a system by about 50%, and like I said, with the financing, it allows people to get into a system, no money down, and have it be cash positive from day one.
That's amazing.
So
how do people find you?
You can find us at coopsolar.net. It's really the best place to find information about the program. You can go there, learn about the systems. You can sign up for a free online site assessment. We'll take a look at your property and be able to print out a return on investment report so you can get a much better idea of how much money you're going to save over the lifetime of the system, how long it's going to take to pay the system back, et cetera. So it's coopsolar.net. It's the best place to find us online.
Terrific. Well, thank you so much. Here's the URL, coopsolar.net.